Are you ready to test your application or run a benchmark on a single region cluster? Then you're in the right place. Click on Add Cluster to get started. Let's go ahead and select our cluster type. Click on Dedicated, choose in the bottom. Next, let's put in a cluster name for this demo. We'll do single region cluster, select your cloud provider, the database version, and hit Next. Here, let's select a single region deployment, set your fault tolerance from the dropdown list, set your cluster level settings, the region, the number of nodes, the vCPUs per node, as well as the disk size per node. If needed, select your VPC and go ahead and click Next. Here we'll set the network access rules for the cluster. There are a few ways to do this. Choose which one works best for you. Collect the IP you want to add, hit confirm, choose whether you'd like to enable public access. Here you can choose to enable your cluster using AWS customer managed keys. We'll not do that for this example, so go ahead and click Next. Lastly, we'll set up the database credentials for the cluster. You can either use the default or add your own, download those credentials, and go ahead and create a cluster. Once your cluster is created, go ahead and click Connect in the top right-hand corner, choose your connection method, and you're off to the races. Enjoy using YugabyteDB.